Actually, right now, this was a try to see if that actually works, doing the songs that way. But for me to do it like big time in a big way, you really need a lot of musicians. I need to get a lot of people traveling. But it works, of course it works. But you need to be so many people on the road, and. Maybe it's doable if you combine it with other artists, but right now, if they want to have me, and I'm gonna travel with all these people, it's not gonna be anything left for anyone. Nobody's gonna do it, and nobody will pay for me to have 11 persons on stage. Is when I go with two girls or I go with Jacob, or with a musician, that's a club tour. And usually they just come one person and they have a CD. So what I'm doing is like I'm tearing down the walls for everyone that I go, because I have this idea of what I want to do, show these things. What I've been doing now in Spain is like doing just three songs. That's very tiny. For me, I usually do longer sets than that. But everybody's doing a very small show, so that's pretty weird. I also had this, I don't know, it must be something that was completely tone deaf. We had this thing, it was a song that came out when they put my voice, and just took my voice, my audio recording, and then they put it with another Ace of Base track with another key of the sign. And they combined those. And I was like, okay, so who am I going to sue more? I was like, I'm sorry, but this is really horrible. And then I just called them and said, this is not the way you work. And this is how you destroy your own mark or your own brand, and you destroy mine. So you better change it, and you better change it now. So they did, they just changed it, but they had someone who didn't know how to, he couldn't probably hear. Because I was singing in the wrong key, but I was singing exactly. That's so difficult to sing that bad. It's really, really difficult. And I don't know any living person that can actually do that. But there was actually a mix-up. Horrible. Definitely the shows that I've been doing. My plans for 2018 is doing a lot of things in Germany, actually, and maybe learn more German.
That's good.
My wishes for next year is that I'm going to be able to take my kids to a place like I've been doing Australia, South America. I would like to take them to a continent. I don't lie, so I never do keep my promises anymore.